Hey. Whoa. 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 Now I'm switching up. Of them. No love for me. Y'all ain't in the streets. Y'all is in the street. Y'all fake ministry. Y'all descend and preach. No deal, I like the breach. I call up my lawyer like, never mind. They playing with all of these this is money, but no, never mind. I could probably never rhyme and still be a million up. I only spend money on her if I know she the truth. Just to keep it a buck. You play with me once and you dumped. The shit that I say when I'm dumb. You know I'm ignorant, I'm at my house party acting. Telling my guests that I don't use it. Then turn around and I do it again. Act like a saint, who am I to pretend? Asking the Lord to forgive all my sins with my fingers crossed behind my back with a grin. I win. Again and again, again and again. Now they telling they friends. I don't know who my friends, they like to pretend.
Leave your name and phone number after the...
Cause they couldn't see me going very far. Now I be overseas with the mob. I get paid when I pass a bar. But I got no love for the law. I can't remember when I had a job. Back when they wouldn't build, now they bob. I still got paper tags on my car. Now I got gophers f***ing up my lawn. That is annoying. I'm picking my poison. You crabs in a barrel. While my lobster is boiling. I'm trying to avoid them. But they keep on coming for me. DMX, what they wanting for me. BMX, I ain't stunting for free. On my mama deceased. So you know that it's truth when I speak. Matador, I ain't running from beef. Mike Tyson asked why my hunger so deep. I replied, ain't no love in the streets. Also, there wasn't no love in my home. So only get love when it's coming from me. Preach. I sin. I feel like the Bucks. I win. Again and again, again and again. Now they telling they friends. I don't know who my friends. They like to pretend. Santa Monica Boulevard. I can't tell. Amen. Amen.
Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, people of all ages, I go by the name of Phil Augusta Jackson. This is the Redondo Tape. Shout out to Nick Lee. 6 months in Redondo, beach right by the condo. Oh my gosh, oh my kase, I'ma need my sushi pronto. Shooting star like a Cosmo, I can move like a Mambo. Spank a hater like a bongo, they be sleeping mano. Girl sweet like a mango, gives a taste to the tango. Strummer like a banjo, then hit the sign in our sandals. Float hot like a condo, ain't no place that I can't go. On a mission like Rambo.
Andrew Vaughn, the next to bat, and he has a great opportunity to win it here. Winning run at third base, nobody out. Here's the first pitch. Hit hard on the ground to short. LeMahieu's got it. They get the force at the plate on the first, and how about that? He comes right out of the bullpen and gets the double play ball with one pitch. Next to hit is... Taylor Walls, a two-out hit and win it. Pass ball or wild pitch would do the trick just as well. And now the runner breaks for the plate. Oh, this is swung on and missed. And they'll put the tag on him here, and your guess is as good as mine as to what that was all about. But I do know this, the inning is over. Andrew Vaughn the next to bat, and he has a great opportunity to win it here. Winning run at third base, nobody out. Here's the first pitch. Good fastball as he gets the swing and a miss. Oh, and this at-bat is quickly moving from bad to worse. It's 0-2 now.
Well, he's hoping to be a hero and drive in the winning run, but that swing tells me he's a little too amped up. You don't chase a pitch that badly if you're playing within yourself.
Ready with another two-strike offering. Andahl brings it in. He'll come to the plate with it. They get the force at the plate on the first, so he comes right out of the bullpen and gets the double play. Stepping up is Taylor Walsh. A two-out hit and win it. Fastballer wild pitch would do the trick just as well. Pulled high in the air out to left field. Stanton is there now to put this one away for the third out as they'll strand that potential go-ahead run at third base. And now in the box, Andrew Vaughn. And he has a great opportunity to win. To center field. That ball's down, and in comes the winning run. And they're going to walk off here with a 6-5 victory.
Still I'm living it. Yeah, it was written from God. It was gifted to give you a story that ain't hard to tell. 2013, far from a preteen, but a scene that I had to chase my dreams, making anything that the world has not seen or heard. But my words like verbs.
All set to start the ninth. In this one, and that'll give way to the third baseman, Gio Urshela.
No, you're only down one right here. But the exploding stuff that's coming out of the back end of a lot of teams' bullpens, I mean, just north of 95 plus, stuff diving all over the plate. It's gotten a lot tougher to scratch across runs against these teams' bullpens.
From the stretch, Rougned Odor is at the plate as he takes a cold strike one. 1-1.
Yep, that ball went out.
1-2 now as that one's fouled off. Bases are empty, one man out. And the slider gets him swinging, two gone. Now to the plate, here is DJ LeMahieu. He's got one hit in four at-bats. Strike one to start the at-bat. Off the plate and in, it's a ball and a strike. Hit in the air down the right field line. And it's a foul ball. Last chance for the Yankees. Still a ball and two strikes. Yankees, good night.
Don't worry, you're gonna be happy. Keep working today, that smile will come one day. Don't worry, you're gonna be happy. Keep fighting today, that smile will come one day. Muffins come for free, when you get it free, you will lose it freely. So you better know, work hard is the best way. Muffins come for free, when you get it free, you will lose it freely. So you better know, work hard is the best way. Let your hope come from fight, and go through your darkness, you will find your light. You gotta be happy, keep working today, that smile will come one day. Don't worry, you gotta be happy, keep fighting today.
We are under the bright lights tonight as MLB Network welcomes you to this presentation of Major League Baseball. Tonight it's a spring training matchup between the Pittsburgh Pirates and the Razorbacks. John Means, Kansas-born left-hander, will be doing the pitching. What do you have for us on him, Danny?
Hey, it's hard to have all four of your pitches on, but I think if this guy can have two or three of his four pitches and have command of them, he's going to have a really good game.
So now into the box is Wilmer Defoe, and we are set for baseball here this evening. First offering on its way. That finds the zone, a called strike.
First pitch, 707.
Sent on the ground out to second. He's got it. And there's one gone to begin the evening. A chance here to check out the starting lineup for the visiting Pirates. What do we need to know about these guys for this evening's matchup on the road, D-Ro?
Well, Matt, when we drove over to the ballpark today, we were expecting some offensive firepower, especially in this yard. It's a hitter's yard, but that could sometimes work against them. I'm interested to see what lineup stays within themselves and executes and manufactures to get this W.
And now the first pitch. John Nogowski comes on with one gone here as he looks at a called strike one. Oof, and we are in for some tough conditions tonight. 41 degrees at game time. The windup and the 0-1. And a fastball blew it right by him, and they're two down. Didn't mess around much in that at-bat then.
No, that was pretty impressive, Matt. I really like a pitcher that trusts and works off his fastball. Right there, he decided he didn't need to use anything else. Three straight heaters and go grab some bench.
So now it's Brian Reynolds as he looks at a fastball that's in there for strike one. First chance for him here in the top of the first with nobody on. Popped him up. And he will indeed make the play in foul territory. We've got no score. Stephen Brault gets the start for Pittsburgh in this one. What do we need to know here, Danny?
Well, this guy's kind of unique. How about a five-pitch repertoire that he has that gives him a lot of options for both righties and lefties? And if he's on, he could be really tough to hit.
Now into the box, Ramon Urias. He'll lead things off here in the bottom half of the first.
That's shortstop. Ramon.
Pitch on the way. And it's fouled away. Oh, and one count and the pitch. Now a high fly ball headed for the corner in left. It has the distance. Nearly a big fly to start the inning. Instead, a foul ball.
You could tell he wants that pitch back. That was a changeup right there that he handled nicely. Just got a hair early on and hooked it foul.
The 0-2 once more. Now a ball lined hard toward deep right field. And he will make the catch while ranging backward as he just put the glove up and hauled it in for the first out.
With that,
here's a glance at the starting lineup for the home squad. What's the key for a home victory tonight, Nero?
Well, Matty, the key to hitting the Coors Field is the fact that there's so much outfield ground for those guys to have to cover. There's a lot of base hits. Don't fall in love with the fact that you're going to drive the ball out of the park. That's going to happen naturally with just a good approach and a good pass at the baseball.
First pitch coming. Here it is. Swing and a liner. That gets down, and he's got himself a base hit.
You think there's any justice in the game? Watch those two at-bats. Both of them hit on the absolute screws. One's right at one guy, and then one's a single. Go figure.
Into the box, Cedric Mullins, as he'll try to hold back on the swing, but he went around for the first strike. Man at first for him following the one-out single. Into the corner and slicing foul. Looking to put him away. Here's the 0-2. Line drive, base hit. Big trouble as this gets to the wall now.
Hey, give the hitter credit right there. He was ready for that heater, 0-2. But, Dan, I question the pitch selection.
You know, sometimes as a pitcher, you don't want to give a good hitter the same pitch back-to-back-to-back, three pitches in a row. His thinking might have been right there. He had gone off-speed two pitches in a row. Maybe he had him set up for the fastball. He guessed wrong.
Trey Mancini checks his swing here on the first pitch, and it's 1-0. On the ground out to second. Barehanded for one. On to first as they get the. And stepping in, Key Brian Hayes. They'll get us started in the top of the second. First pitch fastball swung on and missed 0-1. Paul Frye will come out now and make his first appearance of the spring. Hit out toward second. Fielded cleanly. Throw is in time for the first out of the second.
Okay, here's the defense for the home team. And let's focus on third baseman Michael Franco. I think what gets lost in the shuffle, we get it, offensive force. But he doesn't get enough credit for the way he handles the hot corner. The ability to pick it backhand and come up firing.
And that'll bring up Eric Gonzalez. As the first pitch to him is swung on and missed for strike one. No score here as we play inning number two. That's taken. Now it's 0-2.
That's the exact spot to lean on as a reliever. As a hitter, you just have to tip your cap and look for the next one.
Popped him up. Urias takes charge out there, and he stays with it for the second out.
That is it. The left fielder, Ben Gantz.
That'll bring up Ben Gamble. Now time is called here as we'll get a trip to the mound. Ready with the first pitch. Here it comes. Here's a chopper for the shortstop. Scooped up. Throw to first with time to spare, and the side is retired. 1-2-3 go the Pirates. We'll go to the bottom of the second. No score. Last half of the second set to go. And striding forward, the designated hitter, Austin Hayes.
Austin Hayes.
Ready to deal. Here comes the first pitch. Oh, had him chopping at that one. It's nothing and one. Out in front here is this one scorched foul to the left. Swing, line drive. That's going to be trouble. Get the ball back in quickly, holding him to a single.
That is good.
Hey, there's a bullet off the wall. The outfielder does a really good job of getting that one in quickly, but I think they had a play there at second base. Yeah, I'm not sure what's going on there, Dan. I got to believe you're busting it out of the box thinking two until somebody tells you no. I know it would have been a close play, but I think you got to err on the aggressive side right there.
And there are our umpires calling balls and strikes in this one, Mr. James Kingsley.
Hey, Dero, James Kingsley's a pretty good umpire. He doesn't get too excited, keeps things under emotions. He's a pretty good ball and strike umpire.
Yeah, James Kingsley will never show you up, and he's always approachable.
Hey,
two runners on after back-to-back singles right there. They are in prime position to put the first run on the board right here.
Pitch on its way. Hayes on second. Santander first with no outs. Fouled away. A pause and the 0-2. Fouled off. Hit in the air out to right. Long run for the right fielder. He gets there to make the play for the first out of the inning. So now here is Pat Valaika looking to put them ahead early with this at bat. Here's the first pitch. Turned on, but that's ripped foul down the third baseline. Now the 0-1. Hit high and deep to left field. A ball that's carrying. On the warning track, he makes the catch. The relay, and he'll make it into third base. As on the F7, he gets in there with two away. Up next, Mikel Franco. His prior history versus this arm. Batting 500, 4-for-8. Try to check it, and it's 0-1. Oh, and he breaks, and they've got him picked off. And he'll try to get back now, but it's not. Now to the plate, Michael Chavis. They look to get something going here in this scoreless ball game. 0-1 the count. Now here's the pitch. A swinging strike, and now it's 0-2. Popped him up. Valaika backs up a bit and he takes charge for the first out. Stepping in next, Jared Oliva. Just able to get a piece of... that for strike one. Third inning, no score to this point. Good changeup, and it's 0-2. Oliva, a 25-year-old, he was selected in the seventh round back in 2017.
Hey, this guy's got a chance to be an absolute steal. Being drafted where...
A swing and a drive sent out toward the gap. That gets down, and the Buccos' first hit of the game is good for extra bases. Oliva ignores his coach. He's chugging for home. And he will score on the inside the park home run, and that was a gift right there.
The fans are not happy, and I can't blame them. And inside the parker on that hit, there's simply no excuse for that. And everyone in the ballpark knows it. We'll see if he can shake it off and get out of the top half of this inning.
Hit in the air down the right field line. And this will wind up a foul ball. Here it comes on nothing and two. And a swing and a miss as they got him with the slider there, two away.
Every pitcher gives up home runs, some more than others. But the best ones forget about them as soon as the next guy digs into the batter's box. He showed me a lot right there by going after the next hitter and striking him out on only three pitches.
This is hit high in the air out toward left center. Mountcastle able to track it down for the third out. Back alongside Mark DeRozan, Dan Plesac, Matt Vasgersian, as Mike DeFranco gets set to start out the inning. First offering. Sends that one out of play for strike one. Wind up and the 0-1. A swing and a drive sent out toward the gap. Just missed a home run to the deepest part of the yard. It's off the wall. The relay. The tag, and he's nabbed trying for two.
Well, he clearly thought he had a shot at two on the hit, but they did a nice job in the outfield of getting it in quick to cut him down.
In now, Ramon Urias. This is line to left. Gamble is going to get there as he backs up to put it away, and there are two gone now. Next, it'll be Ryan Mountcastle. He singled in his first AB. Swing and a miss, 0-1. Swing and a liner. That gets down, and the inning continues. It's like magic or something. He's given up a boatload of hits, but they haven't been able to chase a runner home.
And that's just another base hit in a long line of many. Seems like he's been pitching from the stretch the entire game, but somehow he's still got a shutout going. We'll see how long he can make this last.
But this will find the shortstop's glove for the third. All set for the start of the fourth. And here comes the first baseman, John Degowski. Hit on the ground out to short. He's got it. Throw to first in time. One gone here in the fourth. Stepping in once again is Ryan Reynolds. 0-1 after a pop out in foul territory his first time through. No balls and one strike. Swing, and he launches this one to deep left field. Into the bleachers and gone.